A Celtic dance phenomenon. What will cover the Irish dance history through types of Celtic dance, Celtic music, musical instruments used in shows, Irish dance phenomenon, river dance, Michael Flatley, and other shows. What is Celtic? Celtic means Irish. Irish dancing, or Irish dance, is a group of traditional dance forms originating in Ireland which can be broadly divided into social dance and performance dances. Brief history of Irish dance. Throughout the 16th and 17th century, a group or country dances were performed by the Irish at social gatherings, including weddings, fairs, and holidays. They were simple dances for anyone to join in. The early 1700s, a traveling dance master appeared in Ireland, and he made a major contribution to the dancing we know it today. He introduced step dancing, so-called because it is performed in 8-bar steps. He also introduced a dance posture, like holding the hands by the side. Set dancing. The distinguishing characteristics of Irish set dancing is that it is danced in square sets of four couples. It consists of several figures, which has a number of parts. The other distinguishing feature is that feet are flat on the floor, dancing with a sliding, gliding style. Each part of the set dance is danced to its music tempo, mostly reels, jigs, polka, and hornpipes, and slides. And here is a video I'm going to show you.
Ceilidh dancing are danced by varied formations of 2 to 16 people. Irish social or ceilidh dances vary widely throughout Ireland and the rest of the world. Ceilidh dances are often fast and complex. The ceilidh dances are typical dance to Irish instruments such as the Irish hand drum or harp. And here is a video of the ceilidh dancing.
Thank you.
Step dancing. Step dancing is considered a competitive style of dance performed solo for an audience. Most competitive dances are solo dances, though many step dancers also perform and compete using Kili dances. The solo step dance is generally characterized by a controlled but not rigid upper body, straight arms, and quick, precise movements of the feet. And here is a video of step dancing. Okay, so this is the Celtic music. From the thumb to the boudrin and the airy rasp of the woodland flute, Celtic music is known by its instruments. The Celtic musical instruments. Here is a list of instruments that they use. The fiddle and flute. The fiddle is just like a violin, but it's just called the fiddle because of the term that it's used in traditional music. A flute is a aerophone reedless wind instrument that produces a sound from the flow of the air across the opening. Flutes have been played in Celtic countries for over 1,000 years. The kind is used today is mainly the simple system flute with 6 holes and up to 8 keys. Bagpipes and uilleann pipes. A basic bagpipe is a bag of air inflated by blowing throughout a blowpipe. Arm pressure on the bag sends air through the reed on the fingered chanter, which makes a sound. The uilleann pipes, more popular in Ireland and a lot quieter on the bellows powered, the chanter has a range of 2 octaves in key of D, often has keys, and in addition to drones and uilleann pipes have regulators, extra pipes which can play certain chords. The tin whistle and boom rig. The tin whistle is a simple metal tube with 6 holes and mouthpiece like a recorder, and a range of about 2 octaves. The boomerati is a small oboe-like shawm with penetrating sound. It is fingered like a tin whistle with an extra hole to allow one note below the stated key, and the boomerat is usually played for only part of the time because it is such a high breathing pressure instrument and it can only play part of the time. The free reed instruments and melodeon. A free reed aerophone is a musical instrument where sound is produced as air flows past a vibrating reed in a frame. There are several different types of free reed instruments. Examples: accordion, harmonica, mouth harp. The melodeon is a simple single action accordion. It has 10 keys, giving a 21 note diatonic range, usually pitched in C. It also has 2 bass keys, which can give the chords of a tonic and dominant keys. There's also the button concertina and piano accordion. The banjo, mandolins, kithorns, and bouzoukis and guitars. They are all very similar with the long neck and with the same amount of strings. But each one is a little bit different. It has a unique style to it. And each one has a little bit more, or each one has a different design to it as well. The harp and the hamrud. dulcimer. The hammer dulcimer is a stringed instrument with a string stretched over a trapezoid sounding board. The harp is a multi-string instrument which has a plane of its strings positioned particularly or perpendicularly to the soundboard. Most Celtic harps are small and can be played on the knee. Buadhrán and voice. Buadhrán is the Irish frame drum. This is a goatskin drum and it's played throughout Irish music and is also becoming in other areas in Celtic places. There are tons of different types of music sung in Celtic music. There is in the west of Ireland, the Seanós singing is very unusual and accompanied in highly ornated form. The Irish dancing phenomenon. Irish dancing is a famous theatrical show consisting of traditional Irish step dancing. River Dance was performed in Ireland in 1981 Eurozim Song Contest. The song Time Dance was composed by Bill Whelan and Donald Looney and recorded specifically for the performance River Dance. The music consisted of folk band, electric bass and drums, and a four-piece horn. Irish dancing was popularized and is now a world-famous show. It's notable for its rapid leg and foot movements, body and arms kept largely stationary. It has been said that the music to the River Dance is so distinct that when people hear that music, they think of the Irish dancing. And here is a video clip of River Dance video.
Blink fast. This is the hottest ticket in town. Originally here in Hammersmith for just 10 nights. It was extended for a fortnight, but it's still sold out until June the 24th. Now they've added another 5 nights. But hurry, because those tickets are selling fast.
The start of something more. Michael Ryan Flatley is an American-Irish dancer, choreographer, actor, musician, and occasional television presenter. He became internationally known for Irish dance shows River Dance. After leaving River Dance because of an argument over creative control, he then created Lord of the Dance, Fleet of the Flames, and Celtic Tiger. Irish dancing has become very popular because of the performed shows.